The 716 in 2 minutes, brought to you by Custom Carpet Centers.
I'm meteorologist Autumn Lewandowski. Some early morning mix followed by some scattered afternoon rain showers. This is how it all plays out. Even for Buffalo, a few light areas of rain and snow showers. Midday, we dry out with those scattered showers, then still developing into the afternoon south and east of the city. Drizzle in spots for Buffalo, and then we continue with just a few scattered showers to start Friday before we dry out into the afternoon. It is going to be a tough call right around that midnight hour with some scattered showers knocking on the doorstep, but there'll definitely be rain by Saturday as we ring in the new year. We'll have temperatures in the mid-40s going to the 20s with snow by Sunday.
Autumn, thank you. Well, dozens of firefighters were called out to the Buffalo Grand Hotel while you were sleeping, working this three-alarm fire. The department tells us it started around 1 near the hotel ballroom, spread to the parking ramp. They did evacuate some hotel guests. They were allowed back in a couple hours later. The division chief telling us one firefighter fell down some stairs, had to be taken to ECMC. Power was knocked out to the hotel. Crews were still working this morning to bring it back online. The department is estimating this fire caused about $3 million damage.
Well, today, Our Lady of Victory in Lackawanna is remembering all the lives lost to the pandemic. The Basilica is ringing church bells at noon to honor everyone who lost their lives to the virus and the thousands of healthcare heroes who continue to work tirelessly to keep us all healthy.
And Kissing Bridge is going to be closed for the next few days. The weather's making it tough to keep snow on the ground. Starting Sunday, they'll have that snowmaking team back in full force, working around the clock, hoping to be fully open next Thursday. That's your 716 in 2 minutes. Thanks for joining us.
Have a happy almost New Year's Eve and a good rest of your Thursday.
The 716 in 2 minutes, brought to you by Custom Carpet Centers.